Being outside, lying on the beach are all rites of summer. But if you stay too long in the sun, it can lead to sunburn. Best way to treat a burn? Follow these steps.
There's a lot of inflammation going on. So you need to take an ibuprofen, such as an Advil or Motrin, that'll help with that. Low-dose hydrocortisone cream, over-the-counter 1%. That can help soothe the skin as well.
Taking a cool bath can also help. Add a couple of tablespoons of baking soda or white vinegar.
Pat dry softly and gently after the bath, and then lubricate yourself or moisturize with vitamin E lotion or even like aloe vera.
And when you begin to blister and peel, keep hands off to avoid infection.
Best to just leave them alone, let them resolve. If they pop, put a little bit of antibacterial ointment.
If you spend hours in the sun and the burn is really severe, you may want to seek medical help.
If the burn occupies more than 25% of the body surface area, or you get severe blistering, those are signs that you need to seek out a medical professional.
For today's Health Minute, I'm Holly Furfer.